This series came about because identity is one of those words that gets used a lot, you know, particularly in a sort of political terms. And it always seems like a slippery term to me. And so I'm fascinated by those things that are confronting us daily, all the time, with every waking minute, but also we don't talk about. And I want to bring them into awareness, really. And that's what I see my job as in these things, is bringing these things into awareness so that we can, you know, we can look at them and go, is it working for us? And so how we went about this series, we thought about, we've got 10 different groups or individuals or families, and I spend time with these people. I spent probably 3 or 4 days with each of these groups or individuals, sort of learning about their lives, talking to them, and sort of gathering information. It was like a research trip, really. And then I went away, and I thought the obvious way of depicting the nature of identity was a series of portraits. And of course, the obvious place for displaying portraits was here at the National Portrait Gallery. I suppose the difficulty of talking about identity is, by its very nature, sort of shifting, multi-layered thing. And so I've got my initial self-portrait, which is like as a walled city. It's talking about the complexity. It's a metaphor for the sort of complexity of identity. By following the series through, it's 3 episodes, or seeing all of the 14 artworks here in the museum, it's an accretion. And that is exactly what identity is. It's an accretion. It is not this clean, simple, you are like this. So in the end, it's a poetic thing. It's a series of metaphors and images and experiences that build up, that make ourselves. And, you know, to oversimplify it, I would be doing a disservice to the people that I work with as well. The cliche is that we reduce the idea of portraiture to how people look, and oh, it looks just like him. Yeah, you've caught me there. And I go, oh no, that's not what I'm about. I'm about sort of taking a snapshot in the narrative story of a person's life. I mean, when I was researching this series, the quote that really came up for me time and time again was from Julian Baggini, the philosopher, in his book The Ego Trick, and he says, "I is a verb masquerading as a noun." And that we're never static, we're always moving, we're always changing, and we've all got our kind of cast of identity characters coming forward like a kind of troop, like a repertory company. We need this person now, and maybe we need support from this person, and this person, this person. We're not the same person all the time. And so each of us, I hope it, you know, when we were deciding who we would interview and depict in the series, we were looking for people that, you know, did the major identity groups like gender and politics and religion and sanity. And it's tragic sometimes because I think what makes the series so moving, and every episode, you know, has had me in tears, is the truth of it. And that's a subtle thing often. Often the most moving things are when we are shown truths that we didn't know we knew. And then, ooh, powerful.